My name is Amrit Kataria. I'm a global U-grade exchange student at Roanoke College. It's an honor for me to be a cultural ambassador of Pakistan in America.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone.
Have Amrit here at Roanoke College. We're really glad that he came. He's friendly and enthusiastic and full of life, and has taught us a great deal about Pakistan, and we will really miss him when he leaves.
I've learned that they're sweet people. They love life just like we do. They love their families, that they're just like us. And it's a different perspective seeing this because of what we see in the media here in America of Pakistan. And we sort of always think of Pakistan, Iraq, and Iran as being all the same, but they're not. They're people who want to be educated, and he shared so much about his family, his faith, what he likes to eat, everything. It's been so enjoyable.
But I think you're missing a little bit. Amrit's first time mowing grass.
The most memorable day was for me in America on Independence Day.
I think Amrit's the most sweetest, kindest, and more culturally open people I met.
I think it's been really useful to have him here. Probably a lot of the students here have this mindset of people from that particular area being, you know, terrorist or something like that. And so he's really, I think, brought that stereotype to a halt for a lot of people, and that's a good thing.
I'm very thankful to IREX, State Department, and United States Embassy of Pakistan for providing me a golden opportunity to develop mutual understanding between two nations. Thank you.